Hello guys, and welcome back to my YouTube channel Techons. So today I will show you how to increase the downloading speed in Telegram, and here I show the steps by using my Windows PC as well as Android mobile. So anyway, let's go to our tutorial. And here you can see this is one of my Telegram friend contact, and they sent the one video file. So I try to download this file, but friends, you can see this file is downloading very slowly, and it has the total file sizes nearly 1.2 GB, but it downloads only kilobyte speed, so it takes more time to download the entire file. So how to fix this problem? But some YouTube video shows just install the any third party VPN application and then this download speed is automatically increased. So my point of view, this is wrong, and this is depends upon your internet speed. So here I try to use this Telegram via desktop mode. So simply link your mobile device with this Telegram desktop application. And the connection is made successfully, and also my Telegram contacts are successfully synced. So now I try to open that same Telegram friend contact, and then I try to download that same video file. But friends, now this time you can see this file is starts to downloading, and it downloads very fast when compared to the Telegram mobile application. So friends, there is no need to install the any VPN or some other applications in your mobile. And once the downloading process is completed, the downloaded files are visible in your Telegram desktop folder, and this folder is almost located in the drive of C, so no confuse it. So friends, this is one and only way to increase your Telegram download speed. So anyway, if this trick works for you, just leave a one like. So otherwise, just put your valuable comments. So for more tech videos, you can subscribe my beautiful tech channel Techons, and thanks for watching.